We chose an orange for peace because an orange is sweet and sour. Just like in war, there's good and bad. We want them to come together and make peace with each other. Life is good and bad, like the yin-yang sign. Oranges represent the peace and life.
We chose an apple for faithfulness. Just like Eve ate the apple in the garden and deceived God, she was still faithful to him, just like we should, even when times are tough. The apple is a symbol of faithfulness to God and others around us. Remember, faithfulness stands strong. That's why the apple is hard.
We chose a strawberry for self-control because strawberries are very addictive. That's why you need self-control to maintain yourself from eating everything. Strawberries are juicy and mouth-watering, and we really enjoy eating them too.
We chose grapes for generosity. Grapes come in large groups. They are very juicy and filling. That's why you can share amongst a lot of people.
Banana! We chose a banana for joy. Bananas are yellow, which is a very joyous color, just like the sun. The sun is something that makes everyone happy because we can go outside and play. Also, if you turn it around, it is a smile. They're sweet and soft too. We chose a pineapple for kindness. Kindness is something on the inside. A pineapple is rough on the outside, but soft, juicy, and delicious on the inside. We often mistake people's personalities by their appearance, just like a pineapple.
Raspberry!
We chose a raspberry for gentleness. A raspberry is very delicate. If you press too hard, it will be destroyed. Just like people. You have to be gentle with people because you don't know what others are going through.
Thank you.
We chose a mango for patience because you have to wait a long time to taste the delicacy that lies within. You have to be patient with people or they may be very frustrated. After all this waiting, you get to realize that victory truly is sweet.
Cherries!
We chose a cherry for love. Cherries often grow in pairs. Love is being in a pair and loving your spouse. The two cherries represent the love between a man and a woman. They are inseparable. They are sweet like love. Cherries are also red, which symbolizes love. We chose a cherry for the symbol of love. Wait, symbol?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. All right.
We chose...
Did you hear that thing? It was like...
We chose grapes for generosity. Grapes come in large groups. That they are very juicy. I'll give them a second.
We chose a pineapple for kindness because a pineapple is something on the inside.
What? I said a pineapple is something on the inside.